By the fall of 2020, our communities had endured months of hardship. The COVID-19 pandemic exposed and worsened disparities in access to healthcare, housing, nutrition, and transportation for our community's most vulnerable residents. IU Health responded to the crisis both inside and outside our hospital walls by shifting to intense COVID-19 care protocols. At the same time, our neighbors brought our frontline healthcare workers food and homemade masks. School and business shutdowns, plus record unemployment, hit our struggling communities hard.
Before the pandemic, over 50,000 households in Indiana were at risk of eviction or foreclosure. And now you find yourself in a pandemic where the people who were struggling before have even more difficult circumstances to address.
With access to the COVID-19 vaccine still months away, residents face the double threat of both COVID-19 and the flu, which disproportionately impact African American and Latinx communities. Led by a mission to eliminate health disparities in low-income and minority neighborhoods, IU Health leaned into long-standing and newly established partnerships to offer flu vaccination events, targeting the most vulnerable residents in the Indianapolis community.
As the Indianapolis Urban League, we're trying to be a lot of things to everyone, and we recognize that we don't have to do this work alone. We have great partners like IU Health who don't just show up, but they plan and execute services in a way that we not only feel good about, but that the people we serve can feel good about as well.
In October and November of 2020, IU Health provided free flu vaccinations at drive-through food pantries hosted by the Indianapolis Urban League and five other local organizations. Through these partnerships, IU Health provided 780 free flu vaccines to medically underserved people who had limited access to pharmacies or healthcare facilities.
Before and during the pandemic, what has set IU Health apart is the fact that IU Health has stepped up. It has raised its hand and said to the Indianapolis Urban League, we're willing to help. We're willing to provide flu vaccinations. We are willing to provide COVID testing and other services. And so we're just thankful to have partners like IU Health in this community who step up when they see a need in the community and they step up in a big way to address it. And so we want to thank IU Health for its partnership and its support throughout the year.
This partnership with the Indianapolis Urban League sets the stage for how IU Health and our partners will continue coordinating efforts to support critical health needs within these communities in the future.
Even though the pandemic itself may wane, we still have hundreds of thousands of people in this community who are struggling. IU Health plays a crucial role in the service and care delivery ecosystem within Indianapolis. And we are thankful for their partnership and their support. Whether it's flu shots, COVID testing, vaccinations, or similar access to care, I know we will be there, standing there together today, tomorrow, and in the future.